Today I'm listening to Monica Naranjo sing her Sobrevivire in Vivo live. Keep watching. Hi everybody, it's Christi Bovee with the Voice Love Company. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the little bell below so you don't miss a single video or when I go live. Need more voice love in your life? I write a love letter to my subscribers every Monday. Get your love letter in the description box below. Now let's get started. So it's been a while since I listened to Monica Naranjo's Europa Live video, and quite a few of the comments were disparaging of me because it really, they said, wasn't a live performance. I still enjoyed it tremendously, but I wanted to pick something that was for sure live this time. And so this is why I'm going back to the Sobrevivire in Vivo live, Pavarotti y Amigos. Let's dig in.
No hay en el mundo no nadie más frágil que yo. Pelo acrílico, cuero y tacón, maquillaje que está en el corazón. Y a la noche se vuelve a florecer, lubrica la ciudad. No hay en el mundo no nadie más dura que yo.
Beautiful. I love how versatile she is. She's just, her voice is like the most flexible gymnast ever. Just her ability to handle her voice in that really chesty belt thing, but then she comes back in with something that's really delicate, like that little melody line. It's just nice. I mean, it just shows that she really knows what she's doing. She's just like... I said it before, she's a diva. And she is so much fun. Now she's singing definitely in her chest voice up there, in that upper, where you would probably want to keep your voice in a mix. She's in this, think about chest voice, we think it's on this very wide trajectory. When I think mixed voice, it's much more focused in. We have much more control. It's kind of in this little narrow lane. And doing it just incredibly, her voice is enormous. It's massive. So yeah, whew. So let's keep going. Nice slide, love it. And she's just a great performer too, right? I mean, she's a badass is what she is, truly. Like, she just has this presence. Like, she could hurt you, you know? Don't mess with her. There's so many good things to talk about. That slide, I don't even know. Let's keep going. Love it.
Debo sobrevivir mintiéndome.
Nice bass line, I like that.
Donde un ángel te dijo mujer, ven y elévate como el humo, tú no sufras más amar. Y desgarrándome algo en mi vida.
man, she sings with so much power and has so much control. Like, she is in control of her instrument. It's difficult to sing and with that much chest voice up that high. And she's doing it just massively well. Oh my goodness. Something else I really love about what she's doing is the slides. We've talked about this in other videos. I'm a big believer in slides. I think it's just super good for your voice because you are connecting all the registers. And if you can get that kind of control over all your registers, like she's showing here, the world is your oyster. You can do anything. I mean, seriously, vocally, you got it. You got the goods. So let's keep going. She's got background vocals up there too. Talk about it. Oh my gosh, I feel like I've been transported. Every time I hear her, I just want to like go to a dance club. I was actually thinking in the first part of her performance, she was being rather subdued physically, really managing her physical energy well. And I thought, oh, this is going to be kind of a subdued performance compared to the Europa performance that I saw. And then she just lets loose. She is just large and in charge. The look that she gives. I mean, if looks could kill, you'd be dead. It's a really fine line between shouting and singing in your chest voice. What's really important that you do is to continue to keep control of your voice via the vowel sounds that you're making. She's making that sobrevivere. It's very wide. Hey! But if you feel like it's getting more into a hey shout, you're gonna wanna just roll those vowels in. Now, I say this to my students sometimes and they look at me like, what? When you wanna roll a vowel in instead of a wide A, hey! You're gonna roll it into more of an bitty, what I call a daylight breath in this, the middle of this phrase, and then goes into that slide up and continues on with the phrase. The way you can do that is to really work on your breathing. You need to make every breath count. So even those little, what I call daylight breaths, where it's just a little gasp, you're opening your throat. Everything is just flowing in down from bottom to midway, right? We don't breathe up here because that's really going to be a shallow breath. You're wanting to breathe down here, down low. I love the little bit of texture on her voice there. Ooh, really nice. I want to kind of start to sing some of her music. I think it might be interesting vocally just to kind of work through some of her stuff. Really nice. Really connected chest voice sound that is just got this gorgeous warmth and rich timbre to it that is yummy. I mean, it just really is. It's like caramel. It's gorgeous. If you practice your slides enough, you're going to have the ability to do what she's doing there. That. Remember, slides are like sandpaper. The slide exercises are like sandpaper. They're sanding off any of those inconsistencies and breaks. It's connecting your voice from bottom to top, top to bottom, and you'll be able to gain that same consistency like Monica Naranjo. Another incredible performance by an amazing diva of a singer. She is just absolutely beautiful, and her music is inspiring. Well, that's it for me today. Like if you liked it, subscribe, and don't forget to share with someone you know loves Monica Naranjo. You can ask me any question about your voice in the comments down below, on my blog at voicelove.co, on Instagram at The Voice Love Company, and now on scaleabout.com. Get all those details in the description box below. Well, I'm in awe of this incredible performer. She is still killing it to this day, and that's what any of us want to do. We want to have voices that go the distance our entire lives. I want to be singing when I'm a little old lady, and I want that for you as well. Keep finding your voice and making your sound in the world today. The world is waiting for you to show up. And remember, you are loved. Bye-bye.